up, people? What the fuck's up? Been a while since I did something, because I've been too fucking lazy. And now my computer's going to wake up. Fuck it. Let it go. Gee, Tennessee, what shall we do tonight? Oh, I know. With some cutting and editing, we're going to show you how I make a salad. Boy, you won't want to miss this. This is about as good as watching PMSNBC. So, let's see. We're going to need, We're going to... Very careful not to knock the china over. We're going to need this bowl. Yep, see, it's a bowl because there's a bottom in it. What else? We're going to need... Oh, we got some chicken and we're going to need salad. And I'm going to get all the fixings ready and be back with you. And here's our new addition to the household. His name is Rocket. Say hello, Rocket. 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 Ooh-wee. Hello, Rocket. Let's zoom in. Hello, Rocket. Okay, peoples. This is my salad. For salad, you need some cheese. We get Velveeta. Some iceberg, classic iceberg salad. A bag of frozen peas and 2 cans of chicken breast. I get that soup. I got these at White Trash Central. You may know it as Wally World. Some people call it Walmart. I just call it White Trash Central. If you've shopped there before, you know why. These are steamable peas, so we're going to put these in the microwave to thaw them out. Take about 2 minutes. See, that's like that. And then we got to open this and open that. Let's see if I can put this up here. Maybe you see it, maybe you don't. But if you're watching this, you're already desperate for entertainment, so you'll bear in mind. Some people say you're supposed to wash the salad before you use it, but fuck it. I say if it don't kill me, I'll try again. And you break up the big chunkies, and you beat up the big chunkies. And we need a can opener. We need one of these Deweys, sideways can openers. To open the cans of chicken, because if you don't, if you try to eat one of these, if you try to eat the chicken in a can, it tastes bad, because the cans are hard to bite. But, you get one, three. So today we're going to make the salad. Whoop, whoop. That's one. Let go, motherfucker. That's bing bong, the witch is dead. Bing bing bong, ba bing bing bong. Oh, come on, open up, motherfucker. There we go. Put the can opener away or I get my butt chewed. Then we need a strainer. And we put the oil in the dog's food dish. One lid gone. And do the same on the other one. Come on. This one over here. There. And then, fuck it. Throw the cans away right away. Then we gotta add some cheese. This was 8 cups. I dumped quite a bit of cheese in there. Pack it. You want some salad with the cheese? And then we gotta mix it up. Oh, we gotta put the peas in. Got to put the peas in. Peas are in. Now we gotta mix it up. Is this thing recording? Yep, it's recording. And then we gotta get the bowls I'm gonna need out of the counter. There they are, like that. Put knifey away. Put you guys back over here. I don't know what you can see, but that bowl there. Give me some little. It's not. Put that bowl there. Get some paper towel ready on standby. Put that there. And we mix it up. Just toss it a little bit. Just until everything is blended in. Ooh, big chunk of chicken. Yes, just like make it pretty like. And then plop it in the bowls. And here's an old joke. What do you call a vegetarian with diarrhea? A salad shooter. Hi! And are we going to have enough room to get all this in here? I think I used too much cheese. Oh, it'll fit in the bowl if you push real hard. There we go. Success. Here, Jess, clean the bowl. Clean up aisle 5. And 6, and 7, and 8. She was a mess. And I need the lids. Got one. Ooh, I made a mess. Come on, guys, clean this mess up before Mama gets home and busts my balls. No, she won't. She is a very lovely woman with a very forgiving heart. She has to. She puts up with an a-hole like me. Come on, clean up. Look at all this stuff you're missing. You better hurry up, because I'm going to let the dogs in, and they ain't going to leave you anything. There. And we're done. That was how to make, that's how I make our salad in real time. Now I say it's a salad. I did not say a healthy salad. A healthy salad would probably be just some kale and olive oil. You eat the healthy shit. I'll eat something that tastes good. So that's going to be this episode of Making Salad. And in closing, remember the words of Green Day. When masturbation loses its fun, you're fucking lonely. Bye-bye.